हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस हाउ टू मेक अ कस्टमाइज कॉन्ट्रा वाउचर और हाउ टू ऑल्टर अ कॉन्ट्रा वाउचर और हाउ टू क्रिएट अ क्लास इन अ कॉन्ट्रा वाउचर। फॉर द पर्पज ऑफ मेकिंग और ऑल्टरिंग अ वाउचर यू हैव टू गो टू द अकाउंटिंग इन्फो मेनू। फ्रॉम अकाउंटिंग इन्फो मेनू यू हैव टू सिलेक्ट अ वाउचर टाइप। हियर इफ यू वॉन्ट टू क्रिएट यू हैव टू सिलेक्ट अ क्रिएट ऑप्शन। इफ यू वॉन्ट टू ऑल्टर कॉन्ट्रा वाउचर you have to select alter option and select contra. Here you can find a contra. Here you can change your method of numbering. Here you can create the class for your contra voucher. Suppose I am selecting here class for cash withdrawal. Here I have to write end of list and end of list. Here I have to select my specific ledger for which this class is created. Be remember, in case of a cash withdrawal, the cash account is going to be debited. So always select here the cash ledger. So I am selecting here cash ledger and I am pressing enter. So my voucher class is created. Now I am making an entry for my cash withdrawal. So I just go to my accounting voucher. I am selecting F4. So I will find my voucher class list. So I can select here cash withdrawal. You will find that the cash ledger is coming here automatically. Suppose I have made cash withdrawal for rupees 10,000 on 15th May 2020. I just select here. I can write my bank name. Please note that the cash balance before withdrawal is 34,000. Now I am withdrawing 10,000 cash. So my balance, as and when I am pressing enter, my balance is going to be changed from 34 to 44,000. So in this way you can make entry for your cash withdrawal by making a customized contra voucher class. Suppose I am want to making my cash deposit voucher class. So what I have to do, I have to go to my accounting info tab. I am have to select voucher type. I can select alter. I can select a contra. Here I have to make another class. You have to press down arrow. So here you can write cash deposit. Here when you are making a cash deposit, you have to select your bank account. So for the purpose of bank account, you can write your bank account name here. Suppose I am depositing in my Axis Bank account. So I have to select Axis Bank here. So I can select here voucher class as a cash deposit dash Axis. Again, I can prepare another voucher class, cash deposit IDBI, and I have to select here the specific ledger for which this class is created. Remember here that whenever I am making a deposit of cash, the account which is going to be debited is have to be selected here. So if I am making deposit in IDBI bank, so I have to select here IDBI bank. Now whenever I am making a entry for my contra voucher, I just have to select accounting voucher. I have to select F4. If I am selecting F4, you will find a different class list. If I am selecting not applicable, then you have to do entry manually as per a normal method adopted by Tally. However, if you are selecting voucher class list, suppose I am selecting cash deposit Axis, you will find that Axis Bank ledger will coming automatically. Here I have to write my cash. Here the balance is 67,000. Now I am depositing 10,000, so my balance is changed 77,000. In this way, suppose I want to do cash deposit for my IDBI bank, I can just select cash deposit IDBI. So the name of IDBI bank will coming automatically. I have to select here cash. I can write here the amount, and in this way you can do the entry for your contra voucher. So in this way you can create the customized contra voucher for your cash deposit or a cash payment. Even you can also do the customized contra voucher for your interbank transaction. So I hope you will understand how to make a customized contra voucher. In the next video, we will discuss another features about Tally. Thank you.